Hello, my name is Remy Ngamije. I'm a Rwandan-born Namibian writer living and working in Windhoek, Namibia. I'm also the author of The Eternal Audience of One. Narrating Africa is an interesting topic because, by its very nature, it shows the impossibility of the task. To narrate Africa is impossible because of language, because of barriers, because of the geographic size of the landmass, and mostly because of the different peoples that make up its very big territory. So narrating Africa for me is an interesting project because it involves choosing a starting point, a middle point, and an end point. These are very impossible things to do on the continent because there's so many different types of people, so many languages, so many modes of storytelling, and most of all, many different experiences. It's impossible to summarize an African experience in one story, in one documentary, in one film, in one song. So the impossibility of that task for me shows the adventure that's locked within it, but also the brave attempt to try and tell this, story that's not well known, that's not well documented, and in some parts has never been heard of before. So the process of narrating Africa for me really begins with where do you start? Do you start with Nigerian writers, Kenyan writers, South African writers, Egyptian writers, the four compass points of storytelling in Africa? Or do you go to the heart? Do you start in the DRC, in the Congo? Do you go to Rwanda? Do you start further south in Zambia or Zim? Or do you start further west in Guinea-Bissau, in Mauritania, in Algeria? Nobody knows where to start. So for me, any narrator knows that you just have to pick a place and then continue from there. So the process of narrating Africa for me is making a deliberate choice about where to start. And once you make a start, as any storyteller will tell you, it's impossible to know where it is that you'll wind up. But what is guaranteed is that the middle, you will definitely have some adventures. And so for me, the process of narrating Africa is choosing any place to start and then being buckled in to accept whatever it is that comes your way, because the adventure of storytelling,